Kickapoo. I'm Diego Arguello, and I'm here to let you know what's happening around Kickapoo. Which senior do you think deserves the highest accolade you can receive at Kickapoo? You get to decide with students and teachers voting soon for Kickapoo Hall of Fame. The day for this is still to be determined. Next, get ready for your EOC, as the EOC dates have been released for Algebra, Living Law, Biology, and English 2 classes. Students will take the exam on the 19th and 20th of May. Reminder for all current juniors, your free ACT exam will be held at Kickapoo on Tuesday, April 26th. Attention to anyone who's interested in Explore/Summer School. Registration for this begins on Monday, March 7th. Finally, the official last day of school will be held on May 25th, which will be the last full day of school. That's all from me for today. Next is Bo with Tech News.
Hello, fellow technology nerds. Bo Leonard here. A worker at Nintendo has filed a labor complaint because of coercive statements and actions. The complaint was first spotted by Axios, was filed April 15th in Washington State against Nintendo of America. Also, iPhone supplier Pegatron has suspended production at two factories in China. The factories are not listed directly where, besides in and around Shanghai, because of the city's COVID lockdown. The company said in a statement, the date of the factory resumption is to be advised by the local government. It was not immediately clear what parts of the factory would be affected. Lastly, an eccentric Japanese billionaire is now betting that emotional robots can heal your heart. To give a little backstory, a man named Yusaku Maezawa, who is 44, took a trip to the International Space Station and was looking for someone to go with him. So he took to online dating and didn't find anybody. So now he's betting that robots can fill the holes in your heart. All right, guys, that's all I have for you today.
Hello, baseball fans around the world, and welcome to the Sports Showcase, where on today's segment we're going to be looking over and talking about the MLB and latest baseball news. First up, we have the New York Yankees and their slow start with their Golden Boy star pitcher, Gerrit Cole. Gerrit Cole and his butt chin have had a rather slow start to the season, as his stats have not been reflecting the dominant force we usually see on the mound. Cole has only played 11.1 innings in three games, while only having 12 strikeouts, even after a shock and getting pulled in the fourth inning against the Red Sox. Speaking of the Red Sox, Boston has been on a steady but back-and-forth season so far, and games that have been played as they still not have their star pitcher in Chris Sale. Sale is currently out until possibly June at the earliest with a stress fracture in his ribs, which seems to be possibly slowing down the Red Sox pitching rotation. Now moving on from Boston and on to St. Louis. The Cardinals seem to be on a hot streak as they currently lead the NL Central with a record of 7-3. This could be a sign of better things to come later in the season, or maybe a playoff push in October, depending on how their season plays out. Now for the last team of the day, the Cincinnati Reds. After some very questionable trades before the season and in spring training, the Reds have had a very slow start to their season with a record of 2-11, with their best batting average being a .289. This is obviously not an ideal start to the season, but we will keep going and see where they end up later in the year.
Hey Kickapoo, Nadia Warren here to bring you all the latest celebrity gossip. So first off, Euphoria's Zendaya goes into what could be ahead for her role, Rue Bennett. She talks of hopes that we can explore her character and journey towards being sober. And while we're on the topic of Euphoria, Sydney Sweeney also wants to go deeper into a darker side of Cassie. A focus on these two characters in the next season should bring some very interesting things, so stay tuned. Next off, we got Doja Cat, who boasts about bringing back the Mexican pizza at Taco Bell. She put out a video on TikTok where she sang about her menu desires, and Taco Bell sure was listening. The pizza is supposed to make its full return on May 19th, all thanks to Doja. And to finish this off, Kim Kardashian reveals which of her siblings is most likely to steal her clothes. She says that if you let Kylie borrow anything, you will not be getting it back. It's a little much, but she even goes to say that she has to go into Kylie's closet to get her own clothes back. It's all harmless, though. That's all I have. I'm Nadia Warren with Chief TV.
Hello, my fellow gamers. I'm Aiden Phelps here with the newest gaming news. Recently in the new LEGO game saga, a new king has emerged. LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga came out on April 5th and has been a huge hit among Star Wars and LEGO fans. With 380 playable characters to collect, this game will have you playing for days. Another game that has been sweeping the gaming community is Elden Ring, a soul-like game that came out on February 25th. In Elden Ring, there are horrifying monsters in a world of torment with multiple sets of armors and weapons. This game has almost endless gameplay, but the biggest problem in the game is the multiplayer. The multiplayer is annoying to play because the need of an item each time you want to play with a friend. But it's still amazing and a beautiful game. This is Aiden Phelps with Gaming, signing out.